Well, knock me over and call me deconstructed. If it isn't Pepper, the dude with the food. Listen, I've got good news and I've got better news. Which would you like to hear first?
I'm all ears.
The good citizens of Lego Island are donating your new home. Yes, each citizen will contribute a sturdy new Lego brick. But first, you must deliver these delicious pizzas from Papa to the good people of Lego Island. Good luck.
Whoa! I mean, thank you, sir. I'm on it.
Hello there. How's my favorite delivery boy? I hope you're not leaving the peaches to go cold.
Hi, Bob. Pizza's for ya.
Pepper, cool. Pizza even cooler. All systems are go. Here's some bricks.
Building always starts with the foundations.
Rob, I got your pizza here.
Peppa, I haven't forgotten your chili surprise. I hope this pizza is the one I ordered this time. Oh, I have some bricks for you, Peppa. Don't worry, none of them explode or anything like that. Honest.
Brick by brick and a house begins to form.
The dude with the food is here, DJ Man.
And we're here now with Pepper. The temperature is warm, the pizza is hot, and Pepper is so hot he's cool, and these bricks are for you.
A few home comforts for Pepper, as a home would be just a house without him.
Pepper's here. I am the fastest pizza deliverer in the West.
You are the fastest pizza deliverer anywhere, Pepper. I've only just put the phone down. Oh, yeah. I got a load of bricks for your new home, Pepper. I hope you like them.
Little one, you're just another brick in the wall.
Keeping busy, hot Pepper.
Pepper's pizza makes me dribble. That save a pizza for me, Pepper.
Good day, Master Pickings, and how's your morning been?
I say, Pepper, old bean, my morning has been most satisfactory. And if I may be so bold, I must compliment you on your dashing clothes.
Good day, Mr. Mail. Still sorting, I see. Is my parcel here? I'm expecting some special bricks.
Yes, Pepper, your parcel is here, and I would manage to sort the mail much quicker if I wasn't being interrupted.
Hey, Red, dancing dude, it's Pepper waltzing in with your pizza.
You like my new moves, Pepper? Wow, pizza! Suddenly I'm real hungry. I lose track of time while I dance. Thanks for the pizza, Pepper, and you have some groovy bricks for your house.
Hey, Pepper, you'll have a home in no time. Ground floor almost complete.
Hello, Rhoda. It's Pepper sneaking up on you on the inside. So, how did your last race go?
Not so good, Pepper. I came last, but then I had danced till dawn the night before, so it was my own fault. Next time I should celebrate after the race, and maybe it would be a victory celebration.
Snap! What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Pepper. I'm trying out some new dance moves for the next party. Unfortunately, I think they might be a bit hard.
Hiya, Station Master. The train running on time?
Hi, Pepper. Of course the train is running on time. Oh, better go. I've got some station announcements to make.
Thank you.
delivery for Dr. Clickett.
You're looking good, Pepper, but I've got to say, the pizza looks even better. Take these bricks and call me in the morning.
I love this job. Building things for the Lego Islanders is so satisfying.
Pepper, nice to see you. Have you finished delivering your pizzas yet?
Hello there. How's my favorite delivery boy? I hope you're not leaving the pizzas to go cold.
Whoa! Okay. Hello, Pete. Just popping in to see how things are going.
Hello, Pepper. It's nicely quiet at the moment. Just one case of Legoitis phalanges today.
Sounds nasty. What is it?
Don't worry, Pepper. It's just what happens when you accidentally step barefoot on loose Lego.
Phew. Nancy, pizza delivery for you.
Just put it on the bench for me, Pepper. Nubby's out back, and he has some bricks for you.
Yo, Nubby, I hear you have some great bricks for me.
Yo, Pepper, would you look at these? I found them in the scrapyard, cleaned them up, did a bit of welding, and now they're better than new.
Lovely. A roof overhead to keep the rain off and a nice bedroom for sleeping in, of course.
More Morning, Jack. Got any new offers in today?
Hi, Pepper. Unfortunately, I'm waiting on a delivery. Maybe this afternoon, definitely tomorrow.
Hey, Pepper, how goes it? I'd love some, but I think the pizza needs to go over there.
Hello, Laura. Officer Laura Brick, that is.
10-4, good buddy. And you sure do know how to protect and serve. Protect and serve. Good pizza, that is. Have these bricks.
Attention to detail is my middle name. Actually, it isn't.
Hello, Pepper! I hope that pizza isn't cold.
Hiya, Nick. I mean, Officer Nick Brick.
I salute you, Pepper, and I double salute your pizza. Duty, honor, and a good sauce. Here, here, and here's my bricks. Anyway, you now have a bed to sleep in, Pepper. So much more comfortable than the floor.
Good day, Pepper. How's life on the street? Speaking of street, that's where you'll be.
Hey there, little dude.
What's up, Papa Briccolini?
Always a warm spot in my heart when I see you, Pepper. Or is that gas? No, I'm kidding. It's you. Have some bricks.
Building has almost finished building. Just the top floor roof and then we're finished here.
Hiya, Mama Briccolini.
Ah, Pepper, I would sing you a song, but I'm still looking for a word that rhymes with pizza. I could hum a song, I suppose. Now, what rhymes with bricks?
Greetings, Valarie Stubbins. Pepper coming at ya.
Just in time, Pepper. The pizza is a lifesaver. Hunger over.
Finished. And that's why they call me Building.
Your new house is built, Pepper. You really should go and see it.
Slow down. Take your time. Dude, slow down. Take your time. How's the new bricks, dude? To your house, silly. Good day, Pepper. Haven't you seen your new house yet? Good day.
Hi, Pepper. Enjoying your walk? I hear you got a new house.
Thank you.
yellow.
Hey, Pepper, my good friend, you did such a fine job today. Yes, such a fine, fine, super fine job. Yes, sirree.
Okay, so what do you want me to do now, Papa?
Just a one more teeny, eeny, weeny pizza delivery job. I need you at the pizzeria, Pepper, okay?
You got it, Papa, because I'm the dude with the food, and I'm on my way.
That's my boy.
Hey, Pepper, you're looking busy.
Pepper, you're here. That's a cool, as you say, because this pizza's hot and it's got to go to the jail for the prankster. Yow, hot, hot, hot.
But not too hot, only one chili. It's not Papa's hotsy-totsy supreme hot pizza times two that can melt most anything. No, this is cooler because it is for the Brickster, Pepper. So you be careful.
I hear that one, Mama. He won't trick me again.
Hey, don't forget to get paid now. And don't forget to smile so you'll get a tip.
Wow, today's square meal looks kind of round. Pass the pizza pronto, Peppa, and try saying that five times real fast. I hope it's a pepperoni pizza with extra keys. Hey, come on, that's funny. Extra keys? Huh.
Yeah, it's funny, all right, but don't you try anything funny.
Only one chili? Hmm, now that is funny. Not the ha-ha kind of funny, but the gee, that's interesting kind of funny.
Funny because?
Because all I needed was one small chili for my patented Brickster Dragon Breath.
I'm not following you, Brickster.
You will in a minute. Watch this. A dash of jalapeno, a touch of anchovy, a little of this, a little of that, and voila! Step back and watch my dragon breath blow.
Uh-oh.
See you later, Brickolator.
Hey, wait! You didn't pay for your pizza!
What the? Well, who? What? Where? And why?
The Brickster is ready for some tricks, sir. The Constructopedia is mine. All mine. Mine, I tell you. Mine.
This is terrible! Yikes and cripes! Oh, woe is me! Woe to all of us! It is a sad day today on Lego Island.
Nah, I couldn't have written a better day. I now hereby summon the Brickstabots of Ogle.
We need a fast-thinking, smart-acting, brave, clean, and reverent hero to save the day. Peppa, what are you doing?
My best.
That's all we can ask for, and here's what we need. 1. Find the pages that are now gone. 2. Rebuild the island. 3. Get ready, and 4. Go, man, go! Watch out for those Brickstabots! Hey, Peppa, this sure is a mess. Hurry, Peppa, we need to get those pages back. Hey,
Pepper, nice day for it, I say. You do know you're supposed to be finding pages. Pepper, stay safe, dude. While you're looking for those pages.
Peppa, I hope you can fix everything. I think you need. We may not look like we can. We haven't seen any of the pages here. We haven't.
Hooray! Good find! Flash. No one can hear what I'm saying. News flash. Pages required. News flash.
I like the current state of the island. You having much luck finding those? Hey, yep.
Aw, Pepper, the party was going so well. If only you could.
Hey, dude, find the pages, dude. We need.
Pepper, find the pages. I can't survive unless I'm fixing things. Hurry, Pepper. Hurry.
Paging building.
Pepper, I sure hope you fix this mess soon. There's still pages to find, dude.
We have located a page. Over.
Hey,
all cause the struggle. I hope you manage. Hey, I hope you.
We're doing it now, Peppa Dude.
Hey, Pepper, good work.
Is what you're looking for now. Brickster Bot.
Hurry, Peppa, get to the information center. I need help with these Brickster Bot heads. Naughty bots, but don't hit me by accident. I won't breathe then.
Back you go. Back you go. No.
Shuttle.
Zero, zero, zero. One, one, one. Zero, zero, zero. Chaos call from Castle Island. Urgent. The Brickster broke the bridge.
Bad news is, the Brickster has left Lego Island. The good news is we now know where the Brickster is, and he's on Castle Island.
Let's get him! He owes me for the pizza!
Yes, and now he's deconstructed the bridge between the two castles, and the neighbors can't battle at all.
The horror!
Exactly. Somebody has got to go to the rescue headquarters, get a boat, and get to Castle Island real fast and fix the bridge even faster.
I'm not busy.
Then to the rescue headquarters. Got here first.
Didn't.
Did too.
Did not.
Did too and no tagbacks. Now, you'll need a boat. Get a boat and head to the exciting Castle Island, where noble knights rule medieval days. And the citizens and bridges need your help.
Cool.
You need to go to the rescue HQ to get a boat, Peppa.
Oh, strange night in Odawa. Do you say you've arrived to repair the bridge, though we cannot? Before we think, before we sink, before we swim, please help us to repair our bridge.
That's why I'm here, you old swordsman dude. I'm a Lego Meister and bridge repairer.
I'll bow to you, sir, if you can repair our bridge. Your target lies to the east.
To think we can't battle makes me quiver. Your aim is to repair the bridge.
I'll bow to you, sir, if you can...
Without the bridge, we're in for the chop. If only we could hack into the game. Without the bridge, or...
The since the bridge broke, it's been too peaceful around here. Don't get me wrong, I like peace. It's just I'd like a piece of the bull's castle, too.
Thank goodness you've arrived. Our bridge is in need of repair. The battle has been suspended until the bridge is repaired.
Dive down to collect the bridge bricks whilst avoiding any obstacles you see. There should also be a page down there somewhere. You can't leave till you've found that.
Is usable by mice.
Pepper.
gone.
Brilliantly done, Peppa. I have never seen such superb swimming.
A gazillion thanks, friend. Now that the bridge is up, we can battle our neighbours again. Please accept this odd page thing that the Brickster dropped as a token of our thanks.
Whoa, a Constructopedia page. I need that. Thanks.
Paging Peppa. Peppa, come in. We have found another page. Seriously, no bull. It's at the bull's castle. They have run it up the flagpole to see who would salute it. To Bull's Castle flagpole, and hurry!
If you seek our castle, it lies yonder. Yonder lies our castle, forth whence ye shall be gone.
I think I'll draw my sword. Or perhaps I'll draw a tree. I think...
Halt! Who goes there? I mean here. Who goes here? I mean, who are you?
Pepper, Sir Dude. The name is Pepper, and I am here to get the page that flaps upon your flagpole. It's pretty important to the place I come from. May I have it?
Nay, oh nay, one who calls himself a spice. We need a flag to flap about, and our real flag was stolen by those... lions.
What if I got your flag back? Could I then have the page?
Good thinking, Spice Boy! Hear, hear!
Then that's exactly what I'll do. To the lion's castle I go!
You must have a horse, of course! We will loan you one!
Pepperoni on a pony. Way cool! Friend to all animals. The name is Pepper, and I've come to ask for the return of the bull's flag.
Surely you are a talented jester, for you have brought much merriment to our walls.
Is there any way I can get their flag back? You see, the bulls have something I need, and if I give them their flag back, then they will give me what I need.
Oh, please! We have discussed your predicament. We set you an ordeal. If you are victorious at a jousting match with a dark knight of the bulls, the flag is yours.
I've never jousted before, but it sounds like fun. Sign me up. I'll do it.
The Dark Knight has never been defeated in a joust. I wish you all the best.
The bull's flag looks so ugly. I think I'll be glad to return it. If you win, I'll give you a good night kiss.
I challenge you, Dark Knight of the Bulls, to a joust.
I accept, little one.
Hey, I'm... I'm the same size as you, bully.
Harumph.
Aim sharper than the Dark Knight to win the joust.
Hey, Mr. Black Knight, are you okay? Mr. Black Knight, are you okay?
Young Knight, I fear my rump is in the middle of next week.
A most valorous knight, and have vanquished your foe magnificently. How do they manage to speak like this all of the time?
I hereby congratulate good knight Pepper, and proclaim today as Pepper Day for his noble defeat of the Bull's Dark Knight. A cheer for Pepper! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Here's your flag you so well deserve. Oh, by the way, the jousting equipment is a loner.
Good show, Pepper. The Dark Knight says he's a little saddle sore right now. Good show, Pepper.
You our flag?
I most certainly do, because I said I would. I'll trade you for the page, King Sir. I heard that the Dark Knight lost a joust earlier.
Our Dark Knight? Oh yes, he hasn't been himself lately. He probably has a cold or something.
And here's your flag.
Allow me to introduce myself, Pepper. I am Cedric the Bull, your worst nightmare, and these are cannonballs. Ha 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 ha!
Get across the bridge, then take control of the cannons to knock Cedric's cannons out.
Cannons. They look useful.
Thank you.
Better luck next time, Cedric.
Well, Peppa, you're the bravest piece of Lego I know. Those cannons were very dangerous.
It's not fair!
Whoa! I got it!
Good luck on your adventure, Peppa. Perhaps we'll meet again someday.
Yes, sirree, pepperoni. Peppa, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere.
What's cooking, good looking? What's cooking, good looking?
Peppa, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere.
Hey, pizza dude! To the police station, Pep!
Peppa, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere. Aha! Peppa, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere. Peppa, you must find the pages for... Peppa, you... Peppa. A page is found.
Good day to you, Peppa.
Pepper, I hereby deputize you so you can use the police helicopter, which is pretty cool.
Whoa, it is cool, but I bet I can make it look even cooler.
Personally, I can't think of anything cooler than a black and white cop copter. But you can customize it like any vehicle if you'd like to.
Thanks, Nick.
You're welcome, Deputy Pepper. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you your mission, which isn't customizing the helicopter. You've got to head to the desert. Reports indicate that a page is there.
I'm on it, sir.
Like the desert then, Peppa?
Ahoy, aloha, and welcome to Adventures Island. I'm Johnny Thunder, and this is the lovely...
Miss Pippin Reed at your service. And you are?
Pepper, ma'am. I mean, Pepper. Not Pepper, ma'am, just Pepper. I'm from Lego Island, and I'm here in search of...
Oh, I know. The lost pages of the...
Constructopedia? Yeah, yeah. The Infomaniac told us earlier that you'd show up, and you'd need some help getting to the Isis.
He's right.
He usually is. But listen, we got a situation here having to do with snakes and gems. If you help us, we'll help you.
Let's do it!
Hey, Pippa, it sure is hot today. Might be worth getting over to the Scorpion.
Thank you.
Maybe you should find Johnny and Pippin with the desert scorpion.
Pepper, you've picked a lovely day for an adventure, which will commence as soon as you reach the scorpion.
Protect the adventurer's gems by fending off the snakes as you travel across the desert.
Here they come! There's still more of them out there. I got one! There's still more of them out there. There's still more of them out there.
Yes, Doctor. This is Pepper, and he's...
Pepperoni!
And he's here to help us get the gems back from the snakes. And...
then we're helping him look for the lost pages of the Constructopedia. The infomaniac's in him.
Oh, the infomaniac. Any friend of mine is a friend of mine, or something like that.
Gentlemen, shall we press on?
Let's do it!
Hey, Pepper. Oh, I like it here. It's a bit shady. It's... hey, Pepper.
Pepper. Nice to see another expert in the field. Have you visited the Sphinx yet, expert?
Hi, Pepper. You enjoying your adventure? Then adventure on over to the Sphinx.
quack the snakes to keep them down, but swipe the gems off for the adventurers. The snake and a lovely tinkle of rescued gems. Pepper, a page is spotted at the mummy's tomb. Not spotted like polka dots or a leopard, but you know what I mean. Someone saw the page. I mean, not saw like cut in half. The point is that there is a page at the mummy's tomb. It's behind a locked door, so you need to go to the room of matching mummies to find the key. Oh, I almost forgot. Remember, there is a page at the mummy's tomb and a page at the oasis. And I've just heard that there's a page in the jungle. Catch you later, brick you later. And good luck.
Right then, here's a plan. We'll take the biplane. Dr. Kilroy, if you loan your speedster to Pepper, he can meet us there after he's finished here.
Makes sense to me. A little bit. Pepper will meet us at the Oasis. Okay, I'll get to ride in the back of the plane. Good fun. Very good.
Exactly. Miss Reed, will you make a signpost? A marker for Pepper so he can find us at the Oasis?
Oh, yes, that would be great fun.
Fun? You're an odd one, Miss Reed, but we love you for it. Now, Pepper, we'll meet you at the biplane by the Oasis when you're done here.
Okie dokie, to the matching mummy's tomb for me.
Match the symbols in the coffins, get the Constructopedia page, and escape the rolling rock.
another Constructopedia page.
I am Queen Lego Titi, and I curse you to be crushed by a giant stone.
Whoa, that mummy's curse worked quickly.
You did it! You got those mummies matched very well, and only a little fright from that boulder at the end. Race to the oasis, avoiding any obstacles along the way. Journey, Peppa. So much action. Those boulders and the twister at the end.
Hey, Sonny.
The name's Pepper, Pops.
My name's the old fisherman, Sonny. I bet you're here because you're looking for a page.
How did you know?
I've played this game before. You see, that big old fish at the bottom of the oasis ate it up. Yep. Big Bertha ate it up real good. Ate it up like a sandwich, she did. Gulp, gulp, gone. If you still want the page, here's my fishing pole. See if you can catch her, and you've got your page.
Thank you.
Minnow, and not very big at that. Throw it back in.
Tricky fish, that Bertha, but you outsmarted her in the end.
Hooray! I got it! The page!
And you also got Big Bertha. That makes you a champion fisherman round these parts.
The page is my real reward, old fisherman, but thanks. Gotta go!
Wait, I was gonna make fish cakes.
Gotta go, bye.
Get over to the biplane, Peppa. The adventurers are waiting.
Hey, good news. I caught a big fish and... Uh-oh. Is everybody all right?
Well, the doctor here has heat exposure.
Oh, I've heard of that before. A friend of mine is a talent agent, and he said you could die from exposure.
I think that's a different kind of exposure. But if you take the biplane, we could take the doctor in the seaplane where it's a little cooler. Follow us.
Way cool. I get to fly a biplane. Life is good.
Try to shoot the targets as many times as possible, but don't forget to collect bananas and fuel. Back at it and soon waltz that plane right through the jungle. Try to shoot.
Must watch where I'm going.
going! I must watch where I'm 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 going! Uh-oh, fuel warning! I must watch where I'm going!
Certainly tenacious, and gets right at it and got through.
To fly that biplane. Oh, look over there, there's something moving.
Hi, Pippa. Hope you enjoyed your flight.
Oh, you don't say. Okay, well, the T-Rex has just informed me that the dinosaurs are being held prisoner at the main camp. If someone can rescue them, he will take them there.
Guide the T-Rex as he carries you to the main camp.
Pepper, what a surprise. The Brickster mentioned that you might be here. Looking for something? Were you looking for this?
If you've answered yes, what a pity. You've got to go through me to get it. Not literally go through me. You know what I mean.
Rescue the dinosaurs by winching them to safety.
Garlic, jalapenos, tomatoes, and cheese. That's Papa's sizzling tongue numbing hot pizza.
I want my dinosaurs back. You hear me? No, no, my pride and joy. Don't take him away.
Velociraptors! Wait a moment. They're not raptors. They're baby tyrannosaurs! Hey, Mr. Hates. Guess this means you will need 6 weeks to get those stegosaurs back.
Horns burst your balloon, Pepper. Away, pesky Pepper. It took me 3 weeks to trap that stegosaur.
Hey, Mr. Hates. Guess this means you will need 6 weeks to get those stegosaurs back.
I hope his horns burst your balloon, Pepper.
These dinosaurs are returning to the wild where they should be left in peace.
Rescue
you velociraptors! Wait a moment. They're not raptors. They're baby tyrannosaurs!
Ouch! I'll get you, Pepper, next time. Ow! Ooh! Ouch! I'll get you, Pepper, next time. Don't hit me! You won! Take the page. Just leave me alone.
Pepper, I cannot thank you enough, so I'm not even gonna try. Oh, yes, I will. Thanks, Pepper. You're a good friend.
Thank you, Pepper. You are a real hero.
Yes, very true. I've taken the liberty of preparing your transport home. I hope you like flying.
Thanks a lot. I want to say I'll miss you, but I wasn't trying to hit you. See you later, Briculators.
Oh, Pepper, I will miss you dearly. I'll remember you always.
Well, it's been fun, Pepper. I'll see you around, I guess.
Pepper, always nice to meet an intellect. Safe journey, Pepper.
Thank you.
got it.
No! You Brickster! You Trickster! You Brickster!
Whoa! What the?
You said it, Pepper! Or not?
I think something is coming!
Hello! Am I bad or what?
Dear
Mama!
Papa!
Yes, Mama and Papa, but more importantly, me. Mama and Papa are now my own personal chefs. I can have pizza on Ogle Island anytime I want to. Mine, all mine!
You still owe me for the last pizza.
Hang in there, Mama and Papa. We'll save you. Whoa! Okay, the plan now is for you to go to the radio station and get a radio. I think we can beat them with music. Beat them, baby. 8 to the bar.
I'm a man with a plan.
Pepper, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere. Pepper, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere.
Good job, if I say so myself.
Pepper, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere. Pepper, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere.
Finders keepers.
Pepper, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered around the island somewhere. Pepper, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be scattered.
Paging building for building.
Pepper, you must find the pages for the Constructopedia. They'll be
all.
Are you well, Pepper? Go to the radio station, Pepper.
My main man, Pepper, what's up?
We need a radio, DJ. Long story, but we need a radio.
That's cool. No problems.
Time to make those Brickster bots dance.
Like those beats, Pepper. Pepper, get to the police station, my man.
Good, Peppa. Now lure those Brickster bots over to the police station. Hey, Peppa, how are your adventures? You should go. Hey, Peppa.
Hey, can you make...
Good, Peppa. Now lure those Brickster bots over to the police station.
Lovely to see you. Lovely to see you again, Pepper.
Hey, Pepper, what's up? You better hurry, Pepper. The police are waiting.
Good, Peppa. Now lure those Brickster bots. Good, Peppa.
Whoa!
good, Pepper. Now lure those Brickster bots over. Excellent! Grand! Top notch! You've done a bang-up job! Out of this world! Which reminds me, Peppa, to the spaceport!
Spaceport! Way cool!
Reach maximum speed to prepare for
Unlike a theme park, you don't have to queue for the rides here.
Sorry, Peppa, but your face is still stuck in a high G grin. Looks like you'll be okay during takeoff. Land safely on the target to prepare for emergency measures during spaceflight.
You must keep watching your progress. The ground can come up pretty fast.
Goodness, you're down safely. Land safe.
You must keep watching your progress. The ground can come up pretty fast.
Well done, Peppa. I could barely watch. I'm so scared of heights, but your competence reassured me enough that I could see your excellent drop. You're doing good, Peppa. The next stop is Ogle. To the spaceport with you.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. We have liftoff.
Whoa!
Guide the shuttle through an asteroid field as you travel to. laser blasts could really hurt someone. Be careful, Pepper. It's not over yet.
Hello? Hello? Pepper! Come in, Pepper! Can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Bob. I made it through the asteroid belt. It was cool.
Oh, well done, Pepper. Good job. But I'm afraid you can't land that shuttle. You're going to have to eject and parachute down to Ogle.
What? Why?
Well, it seems that Brixter has stolen the landing gear. There's no other way but to jump.
Okay, Bob. Good job I did that parachute training, huh?
Land safely on Ogle, get through the rings, and avoid any obstacles on the way down.
Some of the asteroids are alive!
I don't know how you managed that, Pepper. An emergency parachute landing onto hostile Ogle is more than any poor Lego piece should endure.
Okay, Pepper. Now, find the pizzeria.
Make enough pizzas to send the ogle citizens to sleep.
I better not have to clean up tonight, Pepper. I better not have to clean up tonight, Pepper.
Buena, buena, Pepper.
I better not have to clean up tonight, Pepper.
Ugh! The cockroaches will eat well tonight. Cockroaches will eat well tonight.
Good marks for speed, but you could work on the presentation. I better not have to clean up tonight, Pepper.
Buena, buena, Pepper! Buena, buena, Pepper! Buena, buena, Pepper!
Ah, look how cute! They're falling asleep. Get to the top of the palace and use super hot pizza to defeat the Brickstar.
Oh, goody! Another pizza! That's rather warming. Must resist. It's too hot. It smells too good. What's that tingling? Ow, ow, ow! My mouth, it's boiling up. I can't feel my tongue. Pepper, what have you done to me?
Papa's new white-hot Ogle special pizza, that's what.
Water! Help! I need water! Hey, wait! I don't belong in here. There must be some mistake. Open up! I'm the Brickster. Let me out! I'm innocent, I tell you. Help!
Ooh, it's over! I was hiding behind the couch, it was getting so tense. Thank you, Pepper. You have triumphed over incredible odds.